Members of the Scottish Parliament's Rural Affairs, Climate Change and Environment Committee gather at the Registers of Scotland, the office which holds records of property ownership dating back centuries, to launch its report on the government's Land Reform Bill. The report was compiled after 6 months of evidence gathering, which saw the committee meet people the length and breadth of Scotland. Its conclusion? That the bill as it stands must be strengthened to deliver on some of its key aims. The report recommends changes to the bill to ensure greater transparency about who owns, controls and benefits from land, and more explicit guidance on the bill's requirements for engagement between landowners, land managers and communities, and the penalties for ignoring this. The committee has also warned that it needs greater clarity from the Scottish Government on plans to reintroduce sporting REITs before it will decide whether or not to back it. And the majority of the committee expressed concerns about whether the bill could deliver its stated objectives of guaranteeing or increasing the amount of land available to let and strengthening the rights of tenants while also protecting the rights of landlords.
I believe that this is one of the most radical bills that's going through Parliament, that when you see the number of people in Scotland who will be infected by this, potentially to improve their lives, when you look at the nature of Scotland and the need for far more people to have a handle on that, and to recognise that proposals are rooted in international human rights, we're making a very big statement that requires to be treated very seriously indeed.
You can find out more about the committee's report on our webpage. You can also keep up to date with the news from the committee and the wider Scottish Parliament through Twitter and Facebook.